Welcome, welcome, welcome to this course, Super Discipline. It's like monk-like discipline. So we'll go through the chapters, why success, discipline, sacrifice, focus, consistency, systems and tools, and remember. So how you will have a like monk-like discipline, super discipline in your life. So first, let's understand why success. Success is a sum of your human will. It is like your human will. What is your internal will? So you will get dragged, you will get distracted, but then you come again because of will. Will is a superpower thing. Where we are at, so define your vision and mission. As per your niche, scratch your itch. How you will find your niche? Scratching your itch. What you stand for truly, you add value is equal to you get value. Okay? So define your principles. We already discussed in curriculum design. That's why we did that. We understood Apple's value. We understood Amazon, $1 trillion companies. We have understood Nike's values. So you need to define your values. Okay. Now your vision, mission has to become reality. The vision and mission you have set for your goals, you need to make it reality. The missing piece is, right now we know what I want, who I need to become. And hard part is actually executing it and seeing through the end. That is the hardest part. That is the missing piece. We need to find that. Okay. So success is equal to like human will. You study any human being, insanely successful person, you can see the same patterns. So they have been suffering, they suffered, they dragged, they gone through that grind, and they struggled, and they became successful. So, but you don't get distracted while you are on that journey, because you have a focus. You don't get distracted by drama, negativity, all these kind of things, because you have to do it, and it is going to change so many lives. So you need to have a great goal and focus, okay? And willpower. So what is willpower? The ability to control yourself. You need to control yourself, your impulses, your actions, strong determination that allows you to do something difficult without giving up, not getting distracted. That is self-control. You need to learn that. That is very important. And okay, so let us go to the next chapter, which is discipline. What is discipline? So discipline, the tool of the masters. It is a tool of masters. Okay, so let us see what it is. First is, in discipline, motivation versus discipline. What is motivation and what is discipline? Okay. Most people rely on motivation and then to get things done. When it runs out, which it always does, then they give up. So lot of people are driven by motivation. They listen to a song, they watch a movie, they see something and then get inspired. But after that, after 2-3 days, they give up. Okay. So wait for motivation to come again. They want to wait for again to come. Okay. But the true master relies on discipline, not motivation. So when you are a true master always relies on discipline. So self-discipline is the ability to control your feelings, which are not related and aligned with your goal, which you want to achieve. So if you align your feeling, emotion, all the senses, everything to your goal, you will enjoy the process and you achieve the goal. So overcome your weaknesses, like self-discipline is overcoming weakness, the ability to pursue what you think is right despite temptations to abandon it. So we need to be always we should not go into shiny object syndrome. We should not go for shiny things. We need to be very focused on our goal and do all those activities so that we are self-disciplined. Okay, that is the power of discipline. Like delaying gratification is like the secret to self-discipline is train yourself to think long-term. Never go for short-term or instant gratification. Always go for delaying gratification. Live in accordance to your long-term goal. Don't go for short-term things, shortcuts. This means you're addicted to long-term gratification, not instant gratification, okay? So always go for delayed long-term gratification, long-term vision. Instant gratification is the desire to experience pleasure or fulfillment without delay or definement. It's like, I want it now. So if you want it now, you will not get it tomorrow. So today you have to do those tasks, those activities which are aligned to your goal so that you will have a beautiful life for entire life when you work for a bigger vision. But when you go for instant gratification, you will always be now thing, having pleasure and all, but you will not work for long term. Okay, basically it is when you wait now, till now, like it's like going on social media, checking posts, fast food, and that will turn out like fast food. If you go for fast food, you will not have a good health for a long term. Smoking, and then you will not have a healthy body, healthy life, okay? Drugs, you will have instant gratification. You will not have a good mental health and your body. Alcohol, it will damage your nervous system, your liver. Like Netflix, just going for instant gratification. Partying, just going, wasting your time, money and all. Socializing without any cause, okay? Gossiping, etc. These are instant gratifications which we should not do if we are going for long term and if we want to do anything in life, okay? Then develop self-discipline. So how you are going to develop self-discipline is resist impulses. Resist all urges to eat, drink, snacks, grab a treat, buy something, check social media. Love pain. Every day take yourself to the dark place, controlled difficulties, feel the pain and love it, okay? Exercise. So the first thing when you get up, work out first thing in the morning every day, regardless when you whether you want to and love the burn and love the burn. So always when you get up in the morning, go and do exercise, okay? And then do 20 minutes meditation every day. Make these habits in your life rigorously, and sleep on time, make your bed on time, wake up on time, okay? And without waiver. Oh, then organize, keep your office, house, car, all these desktops, email, everything in your life clean, organized, okay? That is the sixth principle, developing self-discipline. Time management, plan your month, week, days, hours deliberately and stick to it and say no to everything else which is not aligned to your goal. And then set your goals. Always look at your vision, mission, annual goals, monthly goals, your war map, action planner, like the goal card which I have asked you. That is why you need to set goals, have that in front of you, okay? Then you need to always have gratitude towards life, creator who has created you. Always look to the future and can cause fear, anxiety, stress. Practice gratitude daily to balance yourself, okay? And be grateful to life. Relentless and persistent. Stick to your plan daily and never waver despite emotion, drama, failure, or uncertainty. Always stick to the plan. So we've learned two concepts, one why success and the other one discipline. We'll go to, in other video, we'll go to sacrifice and we'll learn the concepts of sacrifice so that we'll learn how to have a monk-like discipline and we always get success. Thank you so much. Kindly comment, write comments in the comment section, whatever you have studied, how you are going to apply this in your life. Thank you so much. Let's meet in next video, which is sacrifice. Okay. Thank you so much.